to use a 7/8 wrench to take the cap off to drain the oil, but it's very difficult. And it's that gold thing you see right there.